A Gaffney man is set to spend 3 decades behind bars for the murder of an Illinois woman. Marshall Lee pleaded guilty to murder and a weapons charge today. Lee shot Jamie Busser multiple times after inviting her to his Union Highway home in September of 2019. Busser's body was found behind the home several days later. Lee will spend 30 years in prison. He is not eligible for parole.